The Italian Man Who Went to Malta.
One a day I'm going to Malta to bigger hotel. In the morning I go down to eat a breakfast. I tell a waitress I want 2 pieces of toast. She brings me only 1 piece. I tell her I want 2 pieces. She say go to the toilet. I say you no understand, I want to piss on my plate. She say you better no piss on the plate, you son of a bitch. I don't even know the lady and she called me a son of a bitch. Later, I go to eat at the bigger restaurant. The waitress brings me a spoon and a knife, but no fork. I tell her I want the fork. She tell me everyone want a fork. I tell her, you no understand, I want a fork on the table. She say, you better not fork on the table, you son of a bitch. So I go back to my room in a hotel, and there is no sheets on the bed. Call the manager and tell him I want a shit. He tell me to go to the toilet. I say, you don't understand, I want a shit on my bed. He say, you better not shit on my bed, you son of a bitch. I go to the checkout and the man at the desk say, peace on you. I say, peace on you too, you son of a bitch. I'm going back to Italy.